Daytona, our first ARENACROSS. What was it like out there, John?
Yeah, it was really good. Bit deep, sandy. Jumps, they were quite good, but they got a bit chopped out. And well done to Chance Oldenburg.
Chance Oldenburg, he did you a good race.
Yeah.
Obviously, we took a second place to him, but you were on it like rails. That was brilliant. How many times did you change the lead?
A couple. First main event, I was in third, and then I got up to second. Then I was on it, on his tail, and then it was too late. Then it was the finish line flag. So then. The next main event, I was P he led for a lap and then I passed him and done three laps in front of him and then he passed me again right before the finish.
But it was a brilliant race, brilliant race. Signing off from Daytona ARENACROSS.